back to my channel. So I am here with my fiance Ryan, and we are doing
episode three
in our apartment hunting series here in New York. And if you missed episode number one, I recommend going and watching that one because it kind of tells like why we're moving, what we're looking for, all of the above,
all the details, why we're moving.
Yeah.
Because if you're thinking about commenting, why are they moving? It's already been answered.
Go watch the video. She's like, what? Am I interrupting something?
She's not doing anything wrong.
All right, so today we're gonna show three buildings.
Yes.
Three buildings,
three apartments.
No, four apartments.
Four apartments?
We'll get to that. But how this normally works is we will tell you guys that we are looking at how many of our bedroom, how many bathroom. We'll show you the apartment, and then we'll give you like our ratings, pros, cons, and all of that. So we're gonna go ahead and start with this building, and this is a brand new building.
And follow along down here. Floor plan will be there.
Yes.
And a little dot will follow you around.
Yeah.
Brand new building. It's still under construction, actually.
And we looked at a two bath,
like just over 1,000 square feet.
But they don't go by square feet, which means they're super small.
It means they know that it's small for
the price. So we'll go ahead and let you look at that, and then we'll get back to you when you're done getting the tour.
I'm not really looking for a friend, so spend your time with me. Looking for someone not afraid of, give it all to me. Get next to me, get next to me. All that I want is to get next to you, get next to you. Not asking for much, but it feels like the two of us are golden, not gorgeous. We'll do you good, so take a chance on me. It's magical when you are close, so get closer, babe. We'll do you good, cause I am golden, I'm golden. You're not really looking for a friend, so at the top for me. Never thought the loving would be easy, but it's all for free. Won't cost a thing, so it's yours, worth a try.
Because it looks like sky. It looks like our old building.
It looks like our old apartment with the amazing Florida glass
ceiling. The state Florida.
Yeah, the state Florida.
Florida glass.
Floor to ceiling windows with amazing views. And that's cool. It's definitely...
Like when you first walk
when
in.
When you first walk in, like, it's dramatic. And it's like, whoa, that's awesome. We've lived that life already. And it sucks to say you do just stop seeing that after a while. You just walk into your living room and you don't even look at the view.
It's unfortunate. Well, have you ever walked into a hotel room and you're like, whoa, the views, oh my God, they're so great. But then after a week of staying there, you don't even really notice the views anymore. And that's kind of how we feel sky. Like, we loved our views, they were so great. But after a month, you literally don't even notice them.
Yeah, and that's a big part of what you're paying for, honestly.
Yeah. A huge part of the price is the view, is the glass. But then when you have all glass, it's like, where do you hang your shit?
Yeah.
Your decorations.
Exactly. In this price range, you can get a lot more for your money that's actually functional and practical.
Because also it was labeled as a two-bedroom. But that first bedroom...
Yeah, this is a two-bedroom, and I think I showed the first bedroom. It's literally closet-esque.
It needs to be like a one-bedroom home office, to be fair.
It could probably fit a twin bed at max in that room. Or a crib. Had a washer dryer, obviously.
That was amazing.
Great. It did not have a kitchen island, but we could buy one.
Yeah.
Which is kind of a downside. I don't want to have to buy one.
Yeah.
It had good storage, I think, in the bathroom.
Mm-hmm.
They were just overall
closet,
small.
Closet space, speaking of storage.
Yeah.
Closet space, like, wasn't great. What I did like about it was that the master bedroom was kind of away from everything. You have, like, a little hallway that goes to your bedroom. So, I mean, I didn't mind. I liked that. And I liked the finishes and I liked the idea. Yeah. But living there, I just don't... I think it would just be a little cramped with all the closet space and...
It had one closet in the hallway, I think. And that's it.
Yeah.
And then closets in the bedroom and then a small closet in the second bedroom. So that's a big downside as far as storage. It would be very cluttered, I think, all over the apartment.
Yeah, I do too. This is what I think about that apartment. What the fork?
And it was also, it's on the high range of our budget.
Very high range.
Yeah, very high. So for the size, it's... I don't know.
I'm not
into it. The other plus that it had, though, it had a great gym. They just opened that.
Yeah. It's a brand new building, so everything's kind of unused, untouched. It's new, and I think everybody loves that unlived-in, like, brand new feeling. Right. So, 1, 2, 3, 4.
4?
Moving on to a Wall Street apartment.
Right on.
So, fancy.
This apartment is... this apartment. This building is also a hotel.
Yep.
So one of the benefits is you get to use hotel room service
amenities.
Yeah. So go ahead, look at the apartment. Let's discuss. Looking for a friend, so spend your time with me. Looking for someone not afraid to give it all to me. Get next to me. Get next to me. All that I want is to get next to you. Get next to you. Not asking for much, but it feels like the two of us are gold and they're gorgeous. We'll do you good, so take a chance on me. It's magical when you are close, so get closer, babe. We'll do you good, cause I am gold and I'm golden. You're not really looking for a friend, so you're the type for me. Never thought the loving would be easy, but it's all for free. Won't cost the thing, so it's yours, worth a try. First of all, I feel like we need to throw out there about this apartment that it is in the high range of the budget, like highest range
of the budget. Did I say high?
Highest.
High. I feel like for the price, the living room was just like a tad small. The kitchen was a dream. The kitchen was
very, very well done.
A space for your dining table, a space for your couch and whatnot. Like great closets, great. Ish bathrooms, space was good, but the living room was just...
Your options are limited with where you can put a couch and a TV.
Or how big your couch is. Like, we want to get a new, like, big L-shaped couch. And I don't know if we could do that in this one.
Yeah. I mean, the bedroom views were very, very nice.
And the natural light everywhere.
Great natural light.
Beautiful.
Had a double vanity.
Oh.
Glass showers.
Hit me with a double vanity.
So, yeah. For comparable, like, if we paid this in some other spots where we were looking...
Like in Soho,
even. We get so much more space.
Yeah. You could get an amazing apartment in Soho for this price.
Yeah.
Like, a really
like
cool
over
loft.
Over 2,000 square feet.
Uh-huh.
Huge, huge open floor plan. So, it's just, like... And the gym wasn't the best. You get that.
Right.
It's lots of, like, techno gym equipment. There's no... free weights and squat racks, stuff
right.
like that.
The roof deck is cool.
Roof deck is very nice.
And the like resident lounge to go work, that was really cool.
Yeah, gotta give it that. It's definitely one of the nicer buildings in the area for sure.
Yeah.
So.
You know what else I didn't like about it? The finishes in the kitchen. They were kind of old-timey to me, like a little dated.
For the price range?
Really? For the price range, yeah. All right.
Feel you.
Should we rate it, friend?
Let's rate it, friend.
1, 2, 3, 7. 6. A little closer. We can give a half high five.
So we both already agreed we nixed that guy. It's just too expensive
for you getting. But plus, we thought we would show you guys anyways. Yeah.
Like you already know, we signed a lease on an office space, so like we pay rent and then we have an office rent. So it's like
this next building is something that we've been watching it being built for a very long time because we can see it out of our office and our living room windows. So it's been really fun watching this building be built. But we are gonna show you two units. We're gonna show you a one bedroom home office, and then we're gonna show you a one bedroom, a true one bedroom. So we'll do the smaller one first.
Do the smaller one first.
Okay, so this is the one bedroom.
Looking for someone who can play though, wanna hang with me. I'm not really looking for a friend, so spend your time with me. Looking for someone not afraid of, give it all to me. Get next to me, get next to me. All that I want is to get next to you, get next to you. Not asking for much, but it feels like the two of us are golden, are gorgeous. We'll do you good, so take a chance on me. It's magical when you are close, so get closer, babe. We'll do you good, cause I am golden, I'm golden. You're not really looking for a friend, so you're the type for me. Never thought the loving would be easy, but it's all for free. Won't cost the thing, so it's yours, worth a try.
Well, this is actually another one bedroom home office, and as soon as I walked in, I was just like, this is the longest hallway of my life. I didn't mind it, actually, but then you get to the end of the longest hallway of your life and there's like zero natural light.
Yeah, there's not much natural light. There's not much natural light in the sky, and the privacy.
Yeah.
It was literally 10 feet, maybe a little more than that, to the building across from it, which was commercial, and we could see the people working.
Yeah.
So if we're ever just in the living room chilling.
In the nudes,
you can just go ahead and, you know, pop over and say, hey.
You're nude.
Nice dong, bro. So for me, that was like an immediate, probably gonna cut this one out. Like I can't live with somebody that could just like look right in.
Yeah.
Cause in other buildings, obviously, you're going to have one far away, but they're at least 20, 30 feet away.
You can't make out faces. In this building, we could see the guy's facial hair.
And stuff.
I could literally see he was, like, typing, and he was, like, happy about what he was typing. He was like, oh, yeah, my boss is going to love
this. He was being super clever in an email.
He was. He was using emojis.
Totally.
Possibly the eggplant one. Okay, so that was that one, and I honestly don't remember the price range of this one. I just
know. The price range was
Mid. This mid. One was mid.
It was mid price range, yeah. Because it had a crazy closet space.
Oh my gosh, that giant walk-in closet. That could be considered an office.
Yeah. So that was that. It had glass shower in the first bathroom.
Double vanity.
Is that double vanity?
Yeah. Hell yeah.
Overall, I mean, it's an okay apartment. There's just no privacy.
It didn't make me have that, like, this is it moment.
Yeah, agreed. Now we're gonna show you one that
we made an offer
on it.
This is the real thing. I'm down if you're down, boy. Get next to me, get next to me. All that I want is to get next to you, get next to you. Not asking for much, but it feels like the two of us are golden, gorgeous. We'll do you good, so take a chance.
And I just kept being like, wait, there's more? There's more? there's another turn, another room.
It was very sectioned.
Yeah, which I am not really one or the other. I love a big open space right when you walk in, but then I also love the homey feel of like hallways and rooms. And
it was big. I think it was 1400 square feet, something like that.
Yeah.
So it was on the larger range of everything that we're looking at. And it had a big glass shower. It had
three bathrooms.
Yeah, it did have three bathrooms.
A giant, the office was really
big.
Yeah,
office space.
Counter space.
And it technically like could be considered a two bedroom, but there's no window in that back room that's
or
huge.
Or a closet.
So that's why they have to say it's a home office.
Right.
And then that front space is like a foyer. Foyer?
Foyer.
Yeah. Some weird parts to it though for me, or the best bathroom is in the middle of the apartment.
With the glass shower.
With the glass shower. Yeah. It's like, it's far away from the master. Your issue where the master bedroom is pretty small overall, and that bathroom is
and
very small.
And the living
small.
Room was small. Like
the living room was
there's
narrow.
There's this giant open space by the kitchen, like this huge space, but then the living room where like you know, watch TV and sit is like
Yeah, we couldn't
tiny.
Put an L couch in there.
You put a very small couch in there.
Small
and that's
couch.
The thing, like, I'm just gonna go ahead and tell you guys, like, this was priced almost as much as we're paying now for this apartment. And we put in an offer, which was declined, like, big time. They didn't even counter offer, because they were like,
buttholes.
You know, for the price, you know, they were like, but it's a lot of square footage. Like, it's a huge apartment. And I'm like, yeah, it's a lot of square footage, but the square footage is in this giant room in the front of the apartment. What are you going to do there? In this giant space in the middle of the apartment. What are you going to do there? You know, I can understand if like it had a huge master bedroom or a huge living room, but like
yeah.
The square footage was in the most random spots.
At the right price, it would make sense, but it's overpriced for what it is. And I think they know that. Even the leasing agent was super sweet. She's like, they're reaching with their price.
Yeah, she pushed for us, but at the end of the day, and you know what? Like we have found some really great apartments since then. So I'm actually, you know, it just wasn't meant to be that this one didn't work out. And we were bummed about it for a couple of hours, but
it's for the better because, like I said, overall,
we're
narrowing it down to even better options at this point.
Completely.
That we're excited to show you.
Yeah, next time.
We didn't rate.
Oh, we didn't rate it.
Oh wait, other downsides. So this building is so new that there is no gym.
There's no amenities.
There's no amenities at all currently, and they don't even have renderings of what they're going to look like. So when I would ask, like, what type of equipment will be in the gym? She's like, I've asked so many times, they're just not telling me. So that's also like, I'm kind of blindly going in.
Yeah.
So it's also a reason for me not to want to pay your stupid high price.
All right, so we'll rate it. Ready?
I got an idea.
What?
We're going to rate this one, but we cannot use 7. I know you were. Use 7 to rate this.
Okay.
Ready? 1, 2, 3, 5.
6.9.
Always trying to skirt. What was your favorite, friends?
Out of these three, what was your fave? 4. These 4.
4? We show 4?
Yeah. I'm gonna end this apartment. You know, once this is done, once we're done and we've picked our apartment, we're gonna continue on the series. I think I told you guys this before, but we're gonna do like an apartment tour of this apartment, a move-in of the new apartment, like decorating by each room. So I think we're gonna try to keep this going and keep it cool. So I really hope you guys will enjoy that. But we're gonna go now because someone's actually coming to view our apartment. So we have to put the couch back and skidoodle on out of here. But
Scooch, skidoodle.
Skidooch. We'll see you guys in the next. Okay, we'll see you guys in the next video.
Bye.
Bye.